A 25-year-old Nigerian, Prince Jerry Igbinosa, committed suicide on Monday 28 January 2019 at the Tortona railway station. According to eyewitness, the victim threw himself on the track at the arrival of the train Trenord 3987 from Genova to Milano at about 1:15 p.m. and it was not possible in any way to stop him. Before his death, Prince Jerry Igbinosa hailed from Edo State, Nigeria, and was a graduate of biochemistry from Ambrose Alli University, Ekpoma. He arrived Italy through the Mediterranean Sea on 17th June 2016 and resided in Casa Multedo under the hospitality of Migrantes Genova, owned by Father Giacomo Martino. For his love to education, Prince Jerry was studying computer language and programming at the Istituto Superiore Genova. On the 28th July 2018, he went for his asylum commission at the Perfettura di Genova and was denied of resident permits, both refugee status and humanitarian permission, on late December 2018, which threw him into a deep depression. After discovering he couldn't even count on the humanitarian permission that was cancelled by the Salvini's decree, "One of our boys took his own life," said Father Giacomo Martino of the charity Migrantes. Father Les Zanotelli, a member of the Combonin missionaries in Verona, describes Jerry's death as a state murder, the bitter fruit of the Salvini decree, which beside insecurity produces death. On the 1st February 2019, Prince Jerry was given a state burial at the Nunziata Church in Genova as a member of St. Egidio community and was laid to rest on 2nd February 2019 at the Coronata Cemetery. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Amen.